capital, where the country's top lawmakers are holding their bi-monthly session. The Standing Committee of the National People's Congress will spend the next 6 days reviewing some of these draft amendments. Seven laws are on the agenda. Three of them deal with administrative reconsideration, military facilities protection, and marine environmental protection. Lawmakers will also deliberate a motion to abolish the re-education through labor system, which is known here in China as Lao Jiao. Last month, key policy decisions called for that system to be abolished. Also on the agenda is a resolution on family planning, which of course concerns a lot of people here in China. It follows a proposal to allow couples to have a second child, even if one parent is an only child. The committee will also deliberate reports on the medium-term progress of the 2011 to 2015 development plan, rural poverty relief, and compulsory education law.